This is actually quite stinky, smelly foam coming down Coldstream Creek. Here we are. It'll be March 11, 2011. It was quite bad last year in January when we had that melt. And this year, looks like it's starting again. This definitely stinks. It is what I would say smells like shit.